extravaganza.
And then we got combos and stuff.
Where are we going?
We're going to medieval times, and we're going to see joicers and princesses. We're gonna rescue some people.
It's Ben.
It's Ben.
It's Mike.
Mm-hmm. I can show them my phone, I guess.
I guess. Did you not get the paper?
No, they don't know about it.
Well,
paper.
You should be able to show them your phone.
Yes.
Yeah, the confirmation thing. Tell us where we're going to the fucking knights!
We have to see them slash each other.
They're gonna cut each other open and gut each other on the battlefield.
Exactly.
Blood in the sand. And all the people in the audience will go, "Bruh!"
Mommy, is that real blood?
Yes.
It's like, no.
No, but this is. And then
she cuts her own arm off.
I'm gonna slice myself to ribbons. It'll be the best way to end this.
Are we taking?
Yep. Indeed, we are. Mentalgen! We are here.
Yes, we are here.
Medieval times.
Fantastic.
It's very good. Should be fun.
The bots are...
Look, it's Ben.
The white haired...
What?
He doesn't have white hair.
Is he white?
Yeah. He doesn't have white hair.
Gray hair now.
It's brown.
Is it brown? I don't know.
What?
He's gray like Gandalf.
Oh, yes, actually.
Don't tempt me, Frodo!
Gandalf the Gray!
Don't tempt me, Gandalf the Brown.
You need shit.
I will take it! That's what he sounds like, right? Right? Very nice around here. How have you been? Haven't seen you in ages.
I know. I was on vacation in England. It was not bad.
You fool! How dare you? How dare you leave the colonies for the oppressors?
That's right. I went to the king and slapped him.
And he was like, air!
Right.
It's good. He had it coming.
He had it coming, but... He will have it coming.
Not anymore, he's old.
Because he's like...
Hamza! Greetings.
Greetings, my boy.
I see you're a VIP.
I am a VIP. I VIP really well.
I think I have autofocus on. I hope so. Let's see. Oh, that's cool. It looks different in here than it used to. It's a lot bigger. I might be wrong, but it looks different than I remember. In my memories. Eh?
I'm just happy to be here, man.
Enjoying yourself already, huh?
I wanted to be here.
The Hall of Stallions.
So
people over there getting knighted.
Like the costumes too are phenomenal.
Yeah, yeah. Some king guy over there doing king stuff.
Yeah.
Because kings, that's what they do. They do king stuff.
Yeah, that's what they do.
They have a bar here too. We can get good and sauced. No, we can't.
Yeah, I'll do that and drive us home.
Yeah, yeah, that's perfect. Well, we're here. Look at all this. It's crazy.
I'm gonna go take a medieval leap.
Oh, go ahead.
Hello.
Leak is pee.
Excellent.
What the hell's going on here? We got here, everyone's going to the shitter.
Yeah, that's it. As soon as we come here, it's like our bowels.
Well, after what Michael did in the car, I'm not surprised.
Just go insane, that's it.
I'm not surprised, because that was ruthless. It looks so freaking cool in here, man.
I know, it's very cool.
Look at that armor up there. There's an armor behind you, just chilling near the bathroom. Looks kind of small. Whoever would wear that would be just like the Munchkin Knight, right?
All suits of...
Wait. You can buy this?
You can buy this? How much?
You can't even wear it. Looks like it's made for a child.
How much is this?
Bigger than you think it is.
Well, this is probably really heavy, so I'm thinking it's around like $3,000 or something plus.
Whoops. Oh god, the focus is terrible. There we go. Lead us, Hamza. Lead the way. Got some helmets and stuff here.
Display only.
Even if I bought these, they wouldn't fit on my bulbous dome. My bulbous cranium would not support these.
That one might. I don't know, man. These are pretty big.
I don't know. Nothing ever fits my giant head.
Where'd they go?
Hans is here. I don't know where the hell Michael went, but he'll show up at some point. Look at all the swords and stuff in here. Look at that stuff. Wow.
Gauntlets and stuff.
How much those run for? They don't even have any.
By the time we leave, it's already gonna be out of here.
This man needs to drive.
I'm not gonna drive.
Nah, that's okay. That's okay. How much did that cost? How much was that?
$33.
Refills ought to be well.
You get to keep the cup, it's worth it, I think. I want to keep the cup.
That's a big ass mug.
I need one of these.
Damn, how much is that helmet?
I can wear that for sure.
No, I mean,
I don't know. But I definitely can fit it on my head.
Some of
that one.
Prices look hard to see. I won't really get it.
You can't really see it.
$50 for that.
Wow.
They have a horn. They have a mead horn.
What?
You pour meat in that and drink it.
Is that what that is?
Yeah. Look at that.
This one's actually really nice.
Let me zoom in on some of this. Look at the swords, man. Very nice one.
Sorry, my double.
Can I come over here now? See this stuff?
I don't really do a shot on a
book.
What are they?
They're probably little journals.
Notebooks?
Like,
oh, this looks sick.
They're like a journal, I think. But they're like, look at the paper. It's all old-timey.
Ooh.
Holy storm.
Yeah,
has to
I would imagine.
It's probably some sort of diary.
How much are those?
This one's really
30 bucks a piece, probably. Look at all the glinty shininess in here. It's all glinty and shiny. You can't have it.
But I can.
No.
I can.
No, bad.
It's my jewelry.
Bad.
It's my jewelry.
Bad boy.
Okay.
It might be the best day of my life.
Lead the way, Ben. I'll follow you around. Get you on camera.
Yeah.
I need to get merch before we leave, though. I want to
get
something.
We lost Mike. He's gone. Also, yeah, me too.
I gotta get something for that.
Look at that. That's cool. He's like, do not touch me, lest I slay thee with a single strand. I will cleave thee in asunder. Please no. Don't cleave me asunder, Ben. Please no.
My lords, my ladies, welcome to Her Majesty's castle, and welcome to Medieval Times! We are honored to have you with us this night, my friends. The time has come to gather in Her Majesty's great hall of arms for Her Majesty's official call to tell, which, as the name suggests, is where we will start summoning you into the arena where your tables are located. But before we do that, Her Majesty has asked me, Sir Richard, your master of ceremonies for the evening, to pass on a few bits of information to ensure the comfort, safety, and enjoyment of all of her guests at the castle this evening. So please gather in the hall arms, my friends. First and foremost, Her Majesty wants me to remind her guests her castle is indeed a non-smoking environment, so if you are one of those who is inclined to fumigate, as they say, please do so on the outside of the castle. If we find you smoking on the inside, we will assume you are on fire and put you out. It's the medieval non-smoking unit. These are vapes and these cigarettes, wherever those are, don't smoke those in the castle either. Thank you. One last note for the smokers among you, there are no in-out privileges once the tournament begins, so if you need a breath of fresh air, I suggest getting one soon. Next, my lords, my ladies. This is very important and applies to absolutely everyone. At your place settings in the arena this night, you will be dining upon a sumptuous feast that has been arranged for you by none other than Lord Cedric, Her Majesty's illustrious Lord Chancellor.
My lord.
And it will be served to you on Her Majesty's finest pewter cups, bowls, and plates, which is to say, cups, bowls, and plates made of metal. We have an important request, my friends.
Don't take
and parents, teachers, guardians, and any groups, please make sure everyone in your group is aware of this. Please do not, at any time, bang your cups, bowls, or plates together or on the table to make noise. Please do not do this. The reason is the high-pitched metallic sound that can create can indeed startle some of our most high-spirited horses. So for the safety of our horses and of their riders, we ask that you do not bang your cups, bowls, or plates to make noise. We do have a little to make a lot of noise
here,
nice with a round.
That's a word.
Hey. Let's put that to the test right now and see what kind of voice you're in. My lords, my ladies, are you ready for a tournament?
Woo! Oh,
excellent voice indeed. Those are the voices we want cheering on ice victory. All right, my friends, in a few minutes' time, I will begin Her Majesty's official call to table. We will be starting with VIP only advanced seating. As the name suggests, this applies only to people wearing VIP lanyards around their necks. Once the VIP advanced seating is out of the way, I will then summon everyone to the arena in a specific order by the color of crown on your head.
Hey, hey! You're very out of focus.
Oh, am I?
You're a blurry man. Everyone's blurry.
I'm a mad blurry man.
The fucking autofocus is not working. Look at this arena. Oh, yeah. So as you noticed, well, the riot. We're red.
We're red.
We're cheering for the Redmen.
Yeah. My chair seems like it's gonna break.
I hope the Redmen loses. No, I'm kidding. We're cheering for him. He's gonna be a good guy. He's gonna be a good guy. He's gonna be cool. We're gonna record all of his fights. Because they don't seem to give a shit. Ooh, the lighting in here is nice. And they got some like mist. They got some mistiness coming up at them. This is awesome. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, it's been so long. We're gonna have a good time. Have you ever been here?
No, it's
never.
My first time.
Oh, awesome. I've only been once. Back in 2017. And we were over there. Up in the back. In the green section.
Yeah, we got front row seats this time.
Oh, so good.
Jeez.
That's pretty deep down, actually. If you fell over this wall, it wouldn't feel good.
That would suck if a horse just came crashing on the wall.
That's solid stone.
Yeah.
Unless it's fake and it's just a facade.
And then the horse just goes up.
I love how every section has its own colored lights.
Okay, this thing is really in the way.
Hey? I like how each colored section has its own lights.
Yeah.
So you can tell what section it is, but just based on the lights alone.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Yeah, last time we were in the green section, the green knight was insane. That guy was the best, the most skilled knight. He was probably a martial artist or something.
Oh.
He was doing like flips and shit, like cool stuff that the other guys couldn't do. Something, I guess.
This was the video.
Let's go, Red!
There's only old people here.
Dustiness. I can't scream that. Well, I can, but I'll be like... Hey?
Yeah, this is pretty...
Who to all of them?
You see,
the arena.
Our red team is going to win, not the white and black or green. Oh shit!
I would rather be shot in the brain and eaten by zombies. I should be a British guy in one of those sketches. Me, King Manga.
Manga?
Eh?
Can you pull your flag out of the front?
There!
That's nice here. Yeah! Woo!
People are getting rowdy, man.
Rowdy indeed.
Rowdy and louder.
We must match their auras. There's no like person to hype us up.
Oh, right. Maybe they will be by soon.
Yeah.
Maybe they don't want to. They're like, fuck, man. The Red Knight always loses. We'll get our hype man soon, I guess. My ears!
I want to be like, we're gonna eat you alive!
Yeah. I'm gonna go ham.
Just know. I'm so sorry. night comes.
Make a lot of noise. Are you guys ready to scream today?
Yeah! But of course.
That was really good. I think we can do a little better. Yeah. As humanly possible. I'm not asking for a lot. No. Right.
Safety, please take a moment to identify the emergency exits located at the top of the arena.
Right,
tonight's tournament will employ the use of strobes and atmospheric effects. Medieval Times supports an entirely smoke-free environment. Smoking is prohibited inside the castle. Thank you for joining us. Enjoy the tournament.
Chefs and girls in Notre Dame.
I thought she was going to start singing.
Des effets stroboscopiques et atmosphériques seront utilisés ce soir lors du tournoi. Promet l'environnement entièrement sans fumée. Fumée n'est pas permis à l'intérieur du château. Merci de faire partie des nôtres et bon tournoi.
You will not fume. Or you will be killed. Oh God, it's on fire!
Holy, oh God!
Look at all the fog, it's so cool!
The red team is going to win, I tell you!
Here we go! The darkness has come!
What is going on?
in all things, the bringer of the Queen's grace, or the instrument of the Queen's justice.
That's right.
In one passage of arms after another, these six knights have arisen as the finest in the art of war. From the western marches come the champions of Castilla, Santiago, and Navarre.
Thank you. friends. For the lions with his eyes open, work and dreams of a lifetime are swept away with a roar from the deathless house of Castilla!
Yeah.
Ruler of this land.
Ruler of this land, indeed. Her Sovereign Majesty, the Queen. And a gathering of the finest knights, each a champion in his own right.
Champions indeed. And a handsome lot at that. And might I add, what race the most eligible fee?
Eligible? Why, whatever has that to do with the tournament?
Yeah, Lord Cedric, I don't believe this is the time or the place.
Majesty, the realm at present has found a champion, the crown of the king at war, a queen alone. And with so many brave and true knights in attendance,
you might want to quit while you're ahead, old fellow.
If you were ahead, he might well do so. Cedric, I will brook none of your royal matchmaking this night. Let these princely knights entertain us on the field, and one being as my defender alone, for no other bargain shall be struck here.
Of course, Majesty, forgive me, I merely meant...
Ah, you meant no harm, I'm sure. I pray you, serve me as you serve my father, and forget not that I have inside me the blood of kings.
Well, of course, Majesty, then, if there is to be no matchmaking this night, surely the Queen will not gainsay a little merrymaking. A toast, my lady.
Oh yes, a toast, wonderful. Come, come, my friends, raise your cups and repeat after us. To honor!
To honor!
To glory!
To glory!
To silver!
To chivalry!
To victory!
To victory!
And to the Knights of the Realm!
To the Knights of the Realm!
The valiant and allegiance undying, the realm unbound and the throne unfettered, all hail the Blue Lord!
Yeah.
so Fat Leo.
What about us?
Oh, they're gonna joust in the middle.
The danger of the list giving pause. So with grave concern do I watch as my courageous
Fine.
Your arms in my face, man.
And limb in peril's way.
They often know that the house is frankly dreadful and accustomed to the dangers of battle. Being your arms at distance, all. Well, let us assuage your fear of good plea. For I ask those here assembled, if there are any among you who lament this petition and its dangers, who are free to retire in honor and in gratitude, the services already renowned by this throne.
Yeah!
It shall be my honor, Majesty. Who then, my lord, deems himself mightiest in skill? Who shall claim the
Yeah.
but be still, my noble guest, and do not seek the attention of this mighty bird of prey.
Remain in your seat and do not attempt to distract her from her purpose, for the talons are sharp and the keen eyes locked upon her.
A falcon poised for flight has come forth within, but once it has been removed, the age-old dance between the hunter and the hunted begins.
Behold, she takes wing!
Woo!
great.
Shall we invite your noble guests to raise up their voices? One side against the other!
Thank you.
Hell yeah.
I'm shaking.
I'm actually shaking. Woo! Hell yes. Hey, gentlemen.
Fantastic.
Hey. Yes.
How was that?
That was fantastic.
So fucking good, man. I had a good time.
Man.
Ugh. It went by so fast. That was like 2 hours, too. It didn't feel like it.
We were so entertained. That's why.
I've never been so into a show before.
It's so good. I was shaking when he won.
I know, me too.
I'm like,
the camera's like,
yeah.
Is he going to?
I got like super into it, man. Well, they do a good job of like hyping you up and getting you into the show, right?
They came back like 3 times.
Yeah.
Everybody.
Red Knight came out and just fucking wrecked it. Kicked ass. What a freaking show, man. Oh, dude. I've come to the conclusion that my voice is impervious to being blown out. Because I was going fucking ham in there, and I'm still fine.
Oh, actually, we didn't give these back, so I guess we don't have to.
Yeah, I guess we don't have to. I mean, we keep it all.
Your name's not on the list, but you don't need shit.
That's true. That's true. Yeah.
You could say,
and they'll be like,
oh, yeah, you got it.
My name is Bernstein Glungman. That wasn't a name. That was just entirely nonsensical bullshit.
Look at the lighting over there.
I've had enough of colored lights for one day.
That's right.
Or
yellow, orange.
It's red because our red guy won, you see.
That's right. Oh, shit.
It smells like liquid shit out here. What the fuck?
Like sewers of Toronto. That's
thank
what
you,
is.
Toronto. Thank
the
you.
Sewers of Toronto. Get used to it.
Every Toronto just shits itself. If you're in the city, you have to be willing to smell the smell of fecal matter from
that's
any
right.
from all
that's
angles.
Right. New York's the same stuff, so, you know, it's fine.
New York?
New York.
Welcome to New York.
Welcome to New York.
I will never go there because we'll get. To get shot in the street. Welcome to New York. Shoots right in the kidneys. Hey, thank you. Thank you.
Thanks.
I feel right at home.
That was your welcome gift.
I feel right at home. My kidneys are blown out now. Thank you. I didn't need them anyway. If you're ever in Toronto or somewhere in the States or whatever that has one of these places, go to Medieval Times. It's fun.
Medieval Times.
I wish I could have recorded the entire show. I didn't have battery life for that. So I only recorded... I recorded the opening ceremonies and some other stuff, and I got the Red Knight fights. So that's what I'm going to be posting.
45 minutes of that show.
And also, I recorded a video on my phone of the horse taking a shit.
Yeah. Oh.
I zoomed right in on its asshole.
Oh.
You'll see. I'm going to show you in the car. Let's cross it. It's so fucking funny.
It is funny. The rectum is like sticking out.
I heard you going, oh, here comes the poo. And I looked over, his tail is sticking straight out. And I'm like, this horse is going to start taking a shit.
Yeah.
And it just fucking took a huge dump.
Huge dump.
Yeah.
It looked like I was laughing every time one of those guys came running out of the back with the shovel to shovel up horse shit. Because horses don't care.
That's right.
Horses are just like, I'm just going to drop shit wherever I am, and I don't give a damn. Oh, man. Glad we finally got around to doing this. It has. At least a couple years we've been talking about it.
But you did it.
Was I the only one out of the whole group who's been here before?
I guess I didn't.
I've never been here before.
Sweet.
No.
So yeah, I was the only one. Oh man, I'm so freaking happy our guy won.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
It's exciting.
Yeah. That makes it so much better on the field.
Oh.
I almost feel dizzy from all the cheering.
What a fucking show. What a show.
Oozy. Yeah, it was fantastic.
Alright.
See you later, people. Yeah.